Looks like it can move now, but it still can't get out.
Much of the hype matter is gone. We can free it from the surface now.
Why did they trap it down here?
Halfgifers are known to burrow, so I'd hesitate to place full blame on our Dark Elf friends.
But it's trapped in their hive stuff.
Hive matter doesn't belong to the Dark Elves, any more than the light belongs to the Light Elves. It's just another of Alfheim's natural resources. One the Elves have used since the time of their ancestors. And while the Light Elves seem keen to banish the hive over on their side, the Dark Elves make effective use of it out here in the Barrens.
So, by clearing out all of this hive, are we hurting Dark Elves?
You wish to leave the creature enslaved?
No.
Then let us free it.